Following through with those pesky New Year's resolutions may seem impossible, but Chicago Booth's Ayelet Fishbach has a few steps that can help you achieve your goals. Number one, actually make a resolution. Seems simple enough, but if you don't set a specific, feasible goal, nothing can change. Number two, make a plan and make it fun. Knowing where you want to be is one thing. Getting there is something completely different. According to Fishbach, incorporating things you like into your plan is a big predictor of whether or not you'll stick with it. Behavioral scientists call this intrinsic motivation. If you're trying to eat healthy, find healthy foods you can enjoy. If you're trying to read more, choose books you think will be engaging. Resolutions are often based on self-improvement, but punishing yourself doesn't work. Number three, surround yourself with people who will support you. Getting friends to encourage you and hold you accountable is very important. We're social, so we're influenced by our social environment. Teaming up with a friend or a group, or even finding role models online, can be very motivating. Number four, document your progress. Fishbach suggests that in the early days, you should look back on what you've already accomplished. As you progress, focusing on the things you still want to achieve may be more motivating. These steps should help you make your New Year's resolutions a reality. But remember, they will only help if you commit to that first one and set a goal.